towards the number goal. Thank you.
Dingboche, Dingboche.
Thank you. record this morning.
Ah, new record.
Yeah.
The pipes are frozen.
Pipes are frozen, and the battery that was in the camera was totally dead. So sometimes it happens when it's really cold, the battery just dies.
Oh, that solar charging SLA gone to waste. The cold just zaps it. Ladies first.
Thank you. definitely worth the climb.
Oh,
it must be 5,350. Something like that. Good check.
Almost there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Almost, almost. Good luck.
Heated by the sun.
Yeah. skin well reflection is as bad as the snow. What a glare.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my
goodness. So nice and still.
Thank you. You're going to do that to me, Del? And then Govinda on top of me?
And now the usual. Are you good? I'm happy with that.
Hello. happy.
All right.
Yeah.
What's that? You got that?
What a cute little one.
What are you eating? What are you having? You having something?
Just take some pictures and that.
Aye.
With the weather.
Yeah. That is tiny Snickers.
Yeah.
That's the smallest.
You have that all to yourself.
That's the smallest
Snickers. Don't you go sharing that one, Govinda.
Thank you. खासमा मलाई चाहिँ दाइले भन्नु भएन मलाई थाहा छ के
hard.
Thanks for joining us on the Everest Three Passes trek. We are Kim and Del Hogg. And if you'd like to find out more about this trek, we've covered everything you need to know in our detailed guide and trail notes over on our blog, goingthewholehog.com. You'll find the links in the description. We trekked with guide Govinda Rai and porter Prakas Tamang, organised by Sandeep at Himalayan Masters, who are our recommended Nepal trekking agency. Check them out if you're looking to organise a guided Nepal trek for yourself, and you can quote our unique referral code HOGG5, H-O-G-G-5, for a 5% discount off your trek cost. Subscribe and turn on notifications if you'd like to be updated about our future uploads, including a video breakdown of our Everest Three Passes trek and a four-part series from the Everest region, showing you much more than we were able to share in this hour-long film. Thanks for watching, and please do hit the like button and drop us a comment to support the channel and help this video reach more like-minded people. For now, we will leave you with a bit of a behind-the-scenes insight into the making of this film. Cheerio! Thank you.
Ha ha ha!